to find the man from Toronto is if you continue to be the man from Toronto.
Our next guest, a former teacher, actually a McMaster graduate,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Turned great actor in an amazing amount of credits and returning triumphantly to Morning Live, Kate Drummond. Good to see you.
Hi, it's so nice to be here.
So, well, yeah, how do you like our new studios?
I love it. This space is gorgeous.
Thank you.
Yes, and I fit in with the color scheme really nicely. This green jacket, I've been wandering through the studio and realized that I really do just fit the
Well, it's
the
actually part
scheme.
Of our colors.
Yeah.
It's like
this.
You called the station.
I know, I'm Christmas. I'm Christmas on air.
Yeah, and we almost coordinate. No, we don't
no,
at all.
We
but
don't.
It doesn't. Who cares? But I'm just glad that you're plunked here on our brand new couch.
It's lovely.
Because last time we had you on, you know, it was 2 years of virtual interviews. We had you on Skype talking about your Canadian Screen Award.
Yes. Yes.
Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Yeah. But since then, you've been busy, busy, busy. So let's talk about the man from Toronto.
Toronto.
Or Tirana.
Tirana. Toronto.
This is cool, though, because it's a big Netflix movie, and so often Toronto is playing a U.S. city.
I know.
But it's a movie about Toronto, and in the title.
I know. Toronto is, I still say, I'm not actually from Toronto.
No.
I just lived there for
You're
a little
You're from
bit.
Woodstock, right?
Yes, Woodstock and Sarnia.
Uh-huh.
Sarnia. So, yeah, I still pronounce it Toronto, so I give it away that I'm not from there. But
How
yeah.
does Woody Harrelson pronounce it?
Toronto.
So tell us about the movie. What's the premise?
So the premise is that Kevin Hart, hilarious, is sort of this bumbling salesman who gets himself wrapped up accidentally in the middle of this big sting operation. And it's a case of mistaken identity.
Right.
So Woody Harrelson is the man from Toronto.
He's the real,
He's
man,
the
from
real
Toronto.
Man from Toronto. And basically Kevin Hart lands right in the middle of my operation. And so I basically make him stay the man from Toronto.
Right, play the role for the...
Play the role, and, you know, hilarity ensues.
Right, as they say in the biz.
And cue the laugh track.
Right.
But no need for a laugh track, it's really funny.
Yeah, how was it on set, like that scene we just saw with Kevin Hart that you did?
So, that scene was just insane. I was nervous working with Kevin Hart because of his reputation for being so quick
right.
and so smart. And, you know, coming in being the straight person, you know, I was the serious character in the show, one of them. And to bounce off Kevin, who is just constantly changing dialogue and constantly, like, he pays attention. He is such a smart actor. I learned
yeah.
so much from him. But I got in trouble a few times. I'd hear, Drummond, keep it together. I'm like, you try acting next to Kevin Hart. It is hard to keep a straight face.
Yeah.
So he, you know, that scene actually, that scene was really, really, really long. We were all really, you know, having just such a blast. But of course, you know, we don't have time for a four-hour movie, so everything gets cut down.
Right, yeah. I guess
yeah.
That's part of the business.
Part of the business,
But
yep.
we're seeing lots of you in the trailer, and we're going to see lots more on Friday when it drops on Netflix.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So it was shot, obviously, in Toronto, but mm-hmm. I remember it was shot in Milton, too.
Yes.
Were you part of those scenes, or was that
no,
other stuff?
Yeah. No, that was when sort of Woody and Kevin kind of go off on their own, and you know, basically, that is, this duo is just... I could watch them all day long.
Yeah, I can't wait to see it.
Yeah, and the scenes that were shot in Milton, where there's, you know, cars exploding and things like that, it was all actual cars exploding. So Milton got a real sort of, you know, they were kind of like, what is happening in our city?
Yeah, it made the news on Morning Live.
I know, yeah. I'm not surprised.
Yeah. So, gosh, we only have a minute left. Darn it, we got to get you back because, I mean, you man from Toronto, but Winona Earp, you have such a huge fan base. You're actually off to what, Scotland?
I just got back from Los Angeles at a convention there. I was, and then I'm heading to Scotland for another convention. The Winona Earp fans are incredible. Earpers, I love you if you're watching. Just, you know, this fandom is a family. Yeah, and I'm back on Heartland.
Heartland, we've got a picture here. Now, this is your element because I know you're an animal lover.
I am.
And you spend a lot of time on horseback in Heartland.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not on the horses in Heartland. This is actually on my day off.
Oh!
And
so your character isn't riding horses?
My character, not yet, in three seasons, has not been on a horse. So.
Well, you got to talk to them. You got to talk to the writers.
I know. I keep putting my little, you know, my little hint, dropping my hints here and there. So.
Well, we'll get a horse up here for your next visit.
Yeah, right here.
That'll get her back. Kate Drummond, thank you.
Thank you
Good
for
to
having
see you.
Me. It's so nice to be here. Thanks.